Well, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, or good night. This is for those of you who weren't in class today but want to use this technique to help you with your suffering assignment. So what we're going to be doing is we're doing something called a current realities chart. And so what we want to do is we want to start out at the top here with what we call unaccustomed or unwanted outcomes. So these are going to be problems that we're trying to identify. So in this case, we're looking at something like suffering. Okay, so if we're gonna do suffering, I wanna think, so what are some unintended outcomes of suffering? Some bad stuff that we wanna try to figure out the root cause of. So, right, so we can talk about death. Okay, I'm gonna put a little box around death. Poverty. So these would be like forms of suffering, okay? We'll just do those two for now. So these are our two things. Now what we're going to try to do is we want to figure out what is the cause of them. And the way that we do that is by asking why questions. So why do people die? Well, they get old. They also can get sick. They can also, right, they can be killed. Okay, so these are all, if they're connected, if there's an and, you circle the connection. So now we continue to work on that. So why are people killed? There are accidents, and let's say there's murder. So then we keep going back, okay? So, why are there accidents? There are accidents because people are careless. There are accidents because things are poorly made, or people make bad, unintended consequences. Okay. So why are people careless? They're careless because, you know, they're lazy, or they're uncaring or self-centered. And we keep tracing these things back. Now, if for some, okay, so we, like, if I can't think of anything more, let's come to the sickness. Why are people sick? There are diseases. There are errors in our DNA. Right, DNA, okay. Why are there errors in our DNA? All right, well, we need mutations. There are mutations. There can be toxins in the environment, right, that corrupt our DNA or other poisons, right? So, and we keep asking these why questions until eventually you get to, you can't ask any more why questions, right? So like if we go on this carelessness, maybe, okay? So we're crazy, we're lazy. Why are we lazy? Why are people lazy? Too hard to work, well, that means being lazy. So when you can't, like, okay, I'm kind of stuck here. So when you can't ask any more why questions, this last thing becomes a cause, right? Why are people killed in accidents? Because people are careless, because they're lazy. That's a fundamental characteristic. So we would say then, why is there suffering? There's part one of the reasons is because people are lazy. Or why are people lazy? Well, if you're a Catholic, right, that can be, it's sinful. Right? Sloth, laziness is a sin. So people are lazy because they're sinful. Why are people self-centered? Right, because they don't think about others. Why don't they think about others? You know, maybe your community's voice work. You know what? They don't think about others because they're sinful. Now, you have this one thing that is the cause of two of accidents, sinfulness, right? So however you do this, you want to just keep asking why questions until you come all the way down to the end and you can't ask anymore. Pretty simple.